It's me, your little boy. This Samson. I have something authentic, you know, unique for us choosing ones. You know, the demon in them cannot let them stand your light. You know, this is something that many of us choosing ones need to know. Why they accurately hate you so much. Why they are accurately annoyed, always mad at you. All is because of the fact that the demon that dwelleth in them cannot stand the light which you as a chosen you carry. They can't be able to stand the light which God have given to you. That is why you have a lot of people misbehaving. That is why you have a lot of people that walk out and walked in. That you don't know where they belong in your life. They come off and on. Even the way they talk, you can dictate that something is going on. So you need to understand that the majority of people cannot stand the light you carry, the glory of God in your life. They can't stand it because of the fact that they are demonic possessed. They are being controlled by demonic. They are being controlled by what? By witchcraft. And they can't. You know, the demon in them cannot stand the light which you as a chosen, which you as an individual carry. That is why a lot of people around you are exactly, accurately, absolutely, you know, so this, you know, depressed. That is why many people around you choosing ones today, that is why they are indeed so depressed, because of the light which you as an a chosen you have within you. So they can't stand your light. They can't. That is why you have a lot of people who always hate you behind the scene. Sometimes you will just be hearing it, but when they come close to you, they will start to make you feel like they love you. It's not that they truly love you. It's not that they don't love the real, you know, your upside, but that which you carry inside, which is the glory of God, that is what troubles them the most. That is why you yourself will be like, why this person is talking like this? Why they are behaving like this? You know, there was a time where one of my friends who used to live with us here was misbehaving. I was just like, what kind of behavior is this? Why this person is acting this way? Because many people you are seeing around the world today, they are absolutely being operated by the devil. The way they talk, the way they behave, their character, their attitudes. And whenever they come around you, they can't stay too long. And some certain things they will say, you will understand that they are not the one that is saying it. That is what Jesus said to Peter. He said, "I said, go behind me, you would, you devil." Because trust me, many people are being operated by the devil. You know, that is what sounds so funny. One day when I was talking with one of my friends, and this my friend was like, I look at him, the word that comes out from them, you know, when you are already addicted to the word of God, the word that comes out from his mouth, I was just like, no, this one is not the one that is speaking. The demon in him is the one that is what, that is releasing all this word. I was so shocked. What am I trying to say is that you need to understand the reason why many people around you are exactly, you know, misbehaving, all is because of the light and glory you carry. All is because of the light you have within you. The light you have is the cause why majority of people around you, as a chosen, as an individual, is the reason why they are upset, is the reason why they are angry, is the reason why they are devastated, is the reason why they are what they are pissed off. Many people around you today are exactly annoyed because of the glory and the anointing which you as a chosen, you carry within you. Your light irritates many. Your peace of mind irritates many. It frustrates a lot of people. It castigates them. It makes life unbearable. That whenever they come close to you, they can't behave normal. Because you carry light that shines. And whenever the light shines, darkness cannot withstand it. You get it? So remain blessed.